to our city council. Who's up on first? Tim McGallion, council member. Let's give him a hand.
That's it. Well, hey, what a beautiful evening here in Concord. I see a lot of smiling faces. Of course, all of you we probably have to thank for being, you know, the happiest place on earth, right? Look at all those good faces out there in the crowd. Give yourself a round of applause. I'm sure that this event was probably one of the reasons we ended up way high on the chart, okay? Because you have a lot of great smiles out there. I see it. Hey, we want to thank you for being out here. We have had a fantastic music and market season. Would you agree? And by the looks of it, not being able to find a single spot in the crowd, I have a feeling you're pretty excited about who's coming on stage tonight, aren't you? As you should be, this is not their first time to don the stage here at Todos Santos Plaza. And by the looks of even the people all the way in the back, you know. But it's so great to have you out here, of course. This is Concord's living room. We love enjoying this with you every single Thursday night. We only have about a month left, so it's still got a few more left. If you want to go ahead and check out to find out who's on the rest of the season, go ahead and come and check out the City of Concord booth. Just to the side of the stage, they've got the remaining calendar of who's going to be on stage. So we want to kick this off. We always want to thank our number one sponsor this evening, and that is the Concord Police Association. So if you can give them a huge round of applause, thank you to the Concord Police Association. They made tonight possible. And we want to also thank our police officers for everything they've done in our community. Give them a huge round of applause for being such an incredible part of our community. So thank you to our police officers. We got a number of guys walking through the crowd. Go up and say thank you to them. All right, so with that, we've got all kinds of other things happening throughout the next few weeks, and so we're going to pass some announcements down. Next up, Vice Mayor Laura Hoffmeister.
Hey, you guys are ready to rock out tonight. I got to put in a plug. How many people ever ride a bike? A bicycle, not the motorcycle kind, the kind that has pedals on it. Great. Well, we want to thank Bike Concord for being out here. If you have any questions about biking in our community, in our area, go see them. If you want to know how to fix your bike, how to repair a flat, how to work your electric-powered assist bicycle, they're the ones that you can go check out over there in the corner. We want to thank REI Sporting Goods, who also helps them out and is a sponsor of theirs. And again, we want you to check out our farmers market here around the plaza for all the great fresh produce. And again, we have our Concord Senior Center here tonight over there in the corner. Yay, Concord Seniors. How many here are seniors? All right. If you want to check out programs and activities our Concord Seniors Center has, go over there and check out their booth. They have a Live Strong Health Expo on September 9th from 9 to 2, a great way that you can learn about the many services available. And if you want to learn more about their club and the Senior Center, go on over and visit their booth. Zepparella is getting ready here pretty soon, but I want to let you know we are not having an intermission tonight, so they're going to rock you right on through. So since we're not having an intermission, we have another announcement, but we are going to draw the produce bag at the beginning here tonight. So let me pass this along to Patty Barsotti.
Hi, welcome tonight. I'm Patty Barsotti. I'm the city treasurer, and it's my pleasure to tell you just a tiny bit about the drawing. It's a drawing for the basket of produce from our local market vendors. Also tonight in the basket is a Taste of Concord ticket, two of them. You can bring a friend. And what goes with those are, says they're good as gold. They're the Brendan movie tickets to any movie. You can attend any movie. This year's Taste of Concord, Sunday, October 2nd. 1 to 4, right around the plaza. We've got some new entries like Beard Papas and Luna's and a whole lot of good stuff and a variety. Like I said, remember next week to put your card in there. We'll have some more Taste of Concord tickets in there. And I think we already have a winner. May I announce it? Is there a Terry Myers here tonight, now? Terry, go on over to the booth, the city booth, and get your ticket, your winnings. Thank you.
Good evening, everybody. I'm Carlin Obringer, Concord City Council member. It is great to see all of you out here tonight. And I just wanted to let you all know that we have the September of Service coming up. So I want to invite everybody to join me. We're going to be doing two events, one on Saturday, September 17th, one on Saturday, September 24th from 8 to 11. So we're going to be at Hillcrest, and we're going to be at Willow Pass Parks doing creek cleanup, painting of the backstops, dugouts. So I'll be over at the city booth as well. I'm happy to share more information with you. Would love to have you join us, Boy Scout troops, Girl Scout troops, volunteer organizations, churches. So love to see you there.
Okay, and Zepparella is still getting ready, but I do want to let you know that next Thursday we have the new Frantics and Grangeland Rodeo. So come on down for the next Thursday night as well. And Councilmember McMillan, one more.
All right, and of course, I know you love all these announcements. Luckily, this will be one of the last ones. We're just kind of stretching out a little bit. Of course, no intermission. Who loves that the most? I know all of you. No intermission is the last time you get to hear from us. Of course, we're letting the band get ready. We're almost there. So, I think you've heard this in the past, but the city of Concord is hiring. So, if you know someone who would like to come work for our incredibly happy city, come on over to the City of Concord booth. Come grab some information. If not, the Concord PD is here as well. They would love to chat with you. If you know anybody that would like to go ahead and check out a job in any of our wonderful positions within the City of Concord or within the Concord PD, please come up and talk to any one of us or one of our wonderful police officers at the City of Concord booth. So again, thank you for coming out. We're going to get started here in just a minute. Find a seat. Hopefully have an opportunity to check out all the different vendors that are around the plaza. Please go check out the restaurants as well. Grab a bite to eat, and we're going to get started here in just a minute.
Oh, and with us tonight on stage is Melissa from the Concord Chamber. Give our Concord Chamber a round of applause. They really help out with our business community, who also supports the event. So if you ever have a chance, either tonight or another night or another afternoon, come on back. Enjoy our businesses downtown, our restaurants. Please patronize them. They help our community out a lot and also help make these concerts possible. Thank you. Enjoy talking amongst yourselves while the band pulls up and gets ready.
All right, everyone. Are you guys ready for the main attraction tonight? We got a group that's been on stage that knows how to fill this park, and I know you're excited to see them. Everybody, get out of your seat. Let's have a little fun, do a little dance, and welcome to the stage, Zepparella.
Days of my youth, I was told what it means to be a man. Now I've reached that age, I try to do all those things.
Goodness, it's nice to see you. We look forward to this every year, and boy, it has been a little dicey these last couple years. That's all I'm going to say about that, but it is so nice to see you right now. We feel your spirit coming to us right now. Thank you. We love you.
Oh, God.
keep that going as I saunter over to this side of the stage for a second. And bring some more of that beaming light to this beaming creature right here. This glorious, luminescent, and super funky, and bringing it to where you need to bring it. As she sparkles and shines from the sun all the way down into the sublime. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for on bass, Miss Holly West.
Show me a smile.
at the ocean of people that they see. Before we were in the land of the ice and snow, and before we were riding in the ocean waves, it all started in one very, very powerful place, one very important place, one very soulful place, one very thunderous, amazing, spiritual, deep, and powerfully potent place, with one heartbeat. And now we bring you Moby Dick.
We'll be right back.
Ladies and gentlemen, on the drums, she is one of the most magical creatures you will ever meet in your life. She is just a spiritual light for the world, and she's one of the best friends you'll ever have. And wherever we drive, wherever we go, guess who drives the van? Yeah, and then she does that. She's a warrior and one of the most beautiful people in the world. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Clementine.
Ha ha ha. my friends. Ooh. Join me now, would you?
Thank you. Thank you for singing with me.
Thank you.
the sweetest little baby daddy ever saw. I'm gonna give you love and I'm gonna give you so much more. Bring it on home. Bring it on home. Bring it back home. Bring it back home. Come here, baby. It is my pleasure to introduce this amazing musician, Miss Anna Christina, who takes us on journeys through time and space with the humble harmonica and just absolutely kills it on the stratospheric registers of Robert Plant that makes some of the rest of us occasionally think we might be able to sing it, but you know, don't do it into a microphone. My God, I can't imagine how you do this. Miss Anna Christina, an amazing person, an amazing musician. We are so lucky to have her with us. We love you. Love, love, love.
Been a long time since I rock and roll.
Are you feeling it?
Thank you.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, we're going to keep that going as we move on over to this side of the stage right now to celebrate this glorious human being right here. And the depth of her musicianship is met by the depth of her character and the depth of who she is as a person. You will never meet anybody like Miss Gretchen Menn over here. She is like none other in the world. Integrity, true and true, from head to toe, in and out, soul and beyond. So please, make some noise for all the guitar solos and that bowl solo on the guitar, Miss Gretchen Menn. We love you. Can I just tell you how much we look forward to playing this every year? Oh my God, everyone comes out. It's just like, it's spirit raising. We always say that, you know, Led Zeppelin is the wave and we get to ride it. We get to ride it with you. That is the dream.
You need cooling, baby, I'm not fooling.
Ladies and gentlemen, on the bass, Miss Holly West. On the guitar, Miss Gretchen Mann. My name is Anna Christina. And on the drums, Miss Clementine.
Okay, we have a dilemma. We have a dilemma. We have three songs to play, and we have 15 minutes. And each Zeppelin song is like 40 minutes. So what do we do? We play them all, or we'll just play until somebody comes with a hook. How about that? What do you think? What? Great, great. Okay. He's saying we can do three. We heard we can do three. So thank you, Concord, for letting us break the rules, because you know we like to. So yeah, coming up right now. All right, let's go.
Oh my goodness, you're lovely. Thank you so much. there's nothing more we would rather do than keep playing for you. So let's do this, right? And everybody here is so wonderful to us. I want to give a big thank you to Jim Ocean, who shepherds us and makes sure we have everything we need, and the people doing the sound. That's it's part of the band, you know. And we have Michael over here who stayed with us on the monitors all day and helped us get dialed in, and it makes our lives so much better. And we got Rob back there on the front of the green. There he is, kicking butt back there. So thank you guys so much. Just a little, without getting all worky, we do have a merch table over here. For a little, if you want to take a little bit of us home with you this evening. Like, there's our merch model right there. There's one of our examples of the merch that we have. Thank you very much for modeling that for us this evening. And there we go. Thank you so much. This next song that we're doing, very, very near and dear, and you will know why. And if you feel like singing, please bring it on. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you very much. That's a song about our state. That's our song. Yeah. We got another little slightly stripped down a little bit for you. And what a lovely day it has been, has it not? Weather, right? We've done a few of these, and some of them are a little hotter than others. Today was just gorgeous and pleasant, and seeing all your faces and feeling your spirits. It's the way it's supposed to be. And if anybody feels like taking a drive on Saturday, we're going to be in Menlo Park at the Guild Theater, if anybody's interested. Yeah, it's a newer theater, beautiful place. We will be there. And tomorrow, if you really want to drive, we will be in Roseville. Yeah, yeah. Do a little motoring. Do a little Zeppelin motoring weekend.
The springtime of my loving, the second season I am to know. You are the sunlight in my growing, so little warmth I felt before. It isn't hard to feel me glowing. The summer of my smile, the keepers of the bloom. Speak to me only with your eyes. It is to you I give this tune. Ain't so hard to recognize. Yeah, to all from time to time.
Okay, we're just going to keep rolling now. Thank you. Thank you, powers that be, for letting us roll over and keep going here right now. This beautiful evening. We'll be right back. Thank you so much. Once again, this is Miss Holly West on the bass. On the guitar, Miss Gretchen Mann. I am Anna Christina. And on the drums, Miss Clementine.
Thank you all. Thank you, City of Concord. And we look forward to next year. Next year. Yes, yes. Thank you for letting us play a little longer tonight. I think we all deserve a little more Zeppelin, right? Yeah, baby. I know what I'm going to be listening to driving home, that's for sure. All right, thank you.